What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of These Fish Tanks and Aquariums. So today we are just winging it with the iPhone, giving you guys an update on my 55 gallon tank, which that's all I seem to be doing here. I'm not ashamed to tell you that. So today we're going to be feeding these guys. We'll probably do a little bit of overfeeding. And what I want you guys to do is leave it in the comments what fish you're interested in a care guide about. So let me know that. There's that beautiful cerebrum. It lacks a lot of color these days. I don't know why. There's that. My blood parrot. Some of these fish I've had. There's my electric blue Akara. Since 2022. January 2022, when I first got injured. This is the newest member of the tribe. I got him on Father's Day of this year, 2023. I got rid of my, I had a turquoise cerebrum in the past. There's the Cupid T of Vegas on the bottom right there. And right at the top, there's my thread finicara. A little Chinese algae eater to your left, right on top of the log, and there is Zoe, my gold cerebrum. She was gold. They start up, when they seem to start off young, they seem to have a lot of color. It could be because there's a lot of big fish in here. I'm gonna feed these guys. It's just feeding time and coffee time, yo. And I need a little direction with this channel. I want it to grow. I love fish. I did get some new Balzani's in my 36 gallon tank. You can take a look at that video. Should be kind of uploading now, I think. And then what else did I get? Got some redhead tapajos. Three of them, so three of each. One is in here. Let's see if we can get this guy. He's in there with, it's actually over there to your left. I hope you guys can see him. Let's see. There he is, right there. He seemed to be the bigger of the two. That guy, that Balzani. It's a cool looking fella. He's trying to find his way. There's some big fish in here. And the reason why I put him in here is because he was pretty, sorry that we're not all cinematic with the camera just yet. We'll get there. I've actually seen worse YouTube channel videos. There's no reason to be slack. Let's see. There's that Balzani. That guy's so cool looking. So he's a little nervous, apprehensive, because he's kind of like a little fish. He's a little fish right now. But he came from a tank that had bigger fish. And he was just bullying them around. So let's see, how do I keep this tank so clean and pristine? Well, I'm glad you asked. I generally clean the tank every 2 weeks. What do you say? Regardless. Every 2 weeks I clean my tank. Whoops, sorry. Let's see, we need a videographer, don't we, guys? Anyway, it is what it is, man. We're just looking at fish today. That's all, and I'm feeding them. So how do I keep my tank clean? I have the Python pump, which I usually do 50% water changes, because I think 50% is a good number. And, whoop. Well, watch yourself. Watch yourself, buddy. And I think all of your, you got to keep your tank clean. 50% water changes is what I do. I see, there's a couple guys I watch, they do 80%. Excuse me, I'm drinking coffee. They do 80%, and that's good. I'm a little nervous about 80%, but I do 50 every 2 weeks regardless. And I had some convict cichlids in here, and they were having babies every week. Yeah, look at this guy. See, some of these smaller fish are in here because they had bad attitudes. This guy right here. He's right behind there. Oh, there's my ballast shark right there. I've had him. There's Mr. Attitude. Little guy with an attitude. Nice. Now he's in here with some big fish. Bruce. I named him Bruce. Kind of because Cichlid Bros had a ballast shark named Bruce. And then I used to watch Nemo with my kids. And they had a shark named Bruce. So I was kind of forced into following quote unquote tradition. Keep your tank clean. I watch Cichlid Bros all the time. And I kind of went kind of right behind them with the notion, Geo Vegas, clean the sand, keep the sand clean. So what are my favorite fish? Probably the same as them. This blood parrot kind of grew on me, probably because I had him the longest. He's the OG, she's the OG. She kind of keeps the fights, the dramatic fights down. Do some close-ups. That sand eating, that is so cool. Yeah, eat some sand and spit it out. Look at this shark, man. Look at that power shark. He's a funny dude. That Cupid G of Vegas does not like anybody eating on the bottom. Any G of Vegas. So yeah, leave it in the comments. What's your favorite fish, guys? What do you want to see more out of this channel? All of that. And it's, I don't know if I have a favorite fish. I know I said I did. But I don't think that I do. So it's feeding time, coffee time, watch the fish eat time, update you guys on what I'm doing with the channel time, and you can let me know what you'd like to see out of this channel, and should I go live once a week? Oh, look at Squirt finding his way. There's Squirt right there. We called him Squirt. But he had got a bad attitude. It's my Chinese algae eater. Let me know any spotlights, any information you want to know, anything I can help you guys out with that I might know, that I might think I know. Leave it in the comments. I want to make this channel better than it has been. Also have a 10-gallon upstairs growing out my little redhead tapahoe. He was just too small. They were beating him up, taking advantage of his youth. That's the situation. All right, y'all, maybe I'll update you on my 10-gallon. Actually, I will. Why not? All right. Peace. Later. Keep those tanks clean. Change that water. Do those water changes. All right, y'all. Be safe. Later. Protect. pretend there's some outro music going on. But that ain't. All right, peace.